involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
2! It was 2!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants.
Set that aside for now. Come.
All right. Seriously?
Hey, maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? The gate's open. We can head back and get inside.
Damn right, stupid thing. In case you're wondering, figured it out. Look back, by the way. Probably didn't need to go this way.
Well, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
Prepare for a fight.
Incoming! Above you!
Grab it. How'd she get up there? Oh, shit. Duh. The broken amulet. Oh. Dogs. Go here.
What utter foolishness.
An Another one? A lot of dead soldiers around here. There we go. What? Thank you. FRP.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way. Such power corrupts.
Shit.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help.
Of
course, Gunhild. But to what end? When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Major. I understand your desperation, but that was foolish. Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them. Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
No?
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
Whoa! Like, I feel like you gotta be able to reach it from here. Kratos, get longer chains, bruh. Seriously? Why did you hit that one? What the hell hit him, dude? All right, this is... All No. That was so stupid.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
Over there. See it?
I see it.
Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding soon.
Oh. I don't know what's going on there. I came up here for that. How do I get up there? Alright, so I ain't jumping that. Oh, there's a thing there. So she's got to knock it down. Man. What's this?
Lunda's old armor.
Mm-hmm.
We have the complete set now.
There's two. Alright, we got that one. I got left, center, and right, so where's the last one? Freya, do you know where it is? Any clue? You seen it?
Must be safer this way. We'll need to find another way around.
There it is. What you got?
From the homeland, huh? Hand it over. I'll fix you up something. Keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
Wait, feels like there was something else.
What?
And how is it you two know each other?
Nah, I can't be divulger in guild business. You gotta respect the secret, dude.
I'm sorry?
Let's just say Brock and I have long enjoyed certain common interests.
That's right. Like getting us into trouble.
And getting you back out of it again.
What? That's only mostly true.
Okay, so does that answer your question?
Close enough, I suppose. That's it.
All right, not ready to leave yet. Two sets. Torn. Alright. I blew something up here. What is the point of it?
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long.
How do I get to that? Passing on the shit. Once,
for a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Open on the left!
Too low health to be doing shit. Damn it. Why are there so many dogs here? Stupid dogs. Why did we come here? Alright, there's gotta be a place to climb somewhere, right? Freya? Turtle. Did I not?
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was.
100% walked
Odin
past
asked
that
me
thing.
To cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
New lore. No one said the journey would be easy, yet I do find myself questioning how far I thought I'd go to finish the pilgrimage. On the way up, my foot slipped, causing me to stumble. My heart seized in my chest, and I felt perhaps perish at the hand of this cliff face. Thankfully, I was able to catch myself, but suffered a nasty scrape on me. I believe blisters may also form on my hands as a result of the rough rocks. My back seems to have also taken, complaining about the pack I have borne for the past few days. While I'm thinking about it, my head has also begun aching. My point here is that I can make this journey. I believe anyone can as well. One that was a fucking mile away. After you. I don't know. Oh, shit. Seriously? Two.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Oh shit. Hit the second one. No. Shit takes way too long. So 1 of 4.
How it felt to lose your head.
What would you have me say? That it tickled?
Merely curious.
If you wish to derive some satisfaction from my pain, I'm afraid you'll be disappointed. Kratos swung swift and true, didn't you, brother? I felt nearly a scratch.
Shame.
If you Odin.
Allow me. Fool.
Hey, good job.
I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Stop spitting at me.
Down.
that. Come on. Do it again. I dare you.
This place. It used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned. Vandalized.
It used to be sacred.
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
I found something right here.
Anything interesting, brother?
Aye. The table is filled. Delicacies of both Veneer and Aesir origins have been prepared to symbolize the union of peoples. Succulent fruits to whet the appetite served alongside the salted crisp skin of young hens. Gourds roasted and then sauced in honey and bread baked in lava pits of Elgja will be presented at the second course. An offering of Samirir has taken the center of the spread, although many Veneer only refuse to partake. Nuggets of tender meat for the little ones have been piled high. They will not go hungry tonight, last but certainly not least. Tasks of mead have been rolled out in great numbers to account for the thirst such fatigue spring upon their guests. Tonight we will dine as if Ragnarok will come for us in the morning. Oh, Ragnarok, come. I did get it. Look, okay.
Over there.
What? Stop, you fucking thing. Oh, it's not that I have to hit. I gotta hit its thing. That's right. Alright, we're gonna end this one right here before we go any further. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Later.